Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. So we have started all the way from unlocking the bootloader, custom recovery, this thing, that thing, nearly some 10 videos we have uploaded this one. So this will be the final episode or something, or it will fulfill the development process, get fulfilled only when we get back to the state that we have started. So in this video, we are going to see how to revert back your Redmi Note 10 Pro or Pro Max from a custom ROM to MIUI. Let's get started. So first, you need a MIUI ROM. So this is the site, showmefirmwareupdater.com, MIUI suite. So as you know, our device name is suite, suite India or something. So suite means it covers both Note 10 Pro and Pro Max. So here we have the details, and here you have the global version and all the things. If you are Indonesia, download Indonesia, and if you are from Taiwan, use Taiwan, Russia. So whichever country you are from, use the same one, this one. And here I am going to use this table Fastboot ROM. So there are two ROMs are there. One is installing through recovery and another one is installing through Fastboot. I am going to use Fastboot method because that is what I actually know how to do it, and it is more convenient way for me. So I am just clicking here. Based on your need, you can click other ROMs. So here I am just clicking this one, Redmi Note 10 Pro Pro Max India suite in, and this is the version, and it is stable, and it is a recovery ROM. I should not download this. I need to come to bottom, and here I have the Fastboot ROM. It is nearly some 3.8 GB. So it is a May month update. So I can download this full one. I already did downloaded the version. Here you can see. I'll go to my Note 10 related videos. So here I have back to this one, and here it is 3.8 GB. So this is a TGS file. So first I will just export it. To export it, you can click here, and here I have 7-zip. I will just export it to 7-zip. So it will take some time, so please be patient. Also I have it in my hard disk, so it may take some time. In the meantime, we can connect our device to a USB cable. So I will just connect it. So now I have connected it. Also, you make sure you don't have any patterns. So I am going to remove the pattern now. None. Also, make sure you take a backup of all the data, because all will be erased and it will be like a new device. So make sure you remove those. Downloads, there's nothing. So in this one, nothing is there. So yeah, also you need this MI flash tool. Also one of the user have confirmed that you don't need the flash tool. There is a there is a script. If we double click it, it will automatically run the procedure. So now it is extracted. What I'm going to do is here I will, okay, again inside this we have a tar file which is nearly 7 GB. So I'll extract this one also. I should have extracted all the things before starting the video. Okay. So now it got extracted. So here I have this one, and here I have flash all except storage, flash all and lock. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do flash all script, and I'm not going to unlock this one device. So sorry, lock the device, because I'm again need to unlock it. So for that reason, what I'm going to do is I can just directly use that one. Also you have the MI flash tool, which the method I will show here as well. So we'll go to that particular partition, my computer, and we have the back to MI, and inside this we have it. Maybe it has not been used because it has the long partition. So what I have to do is here I have this particular file. This is the one I need to copy and copy it in the desktop. So okay, so now we have copied it. So it is copied in my another monitor, so I'll move it to this here. So here we have suite in this one. I will just rename it to just a suite. And as soon as you open, it should be all the files. So there should even be nothing, another folder or something. So now I will open this MI flash tool and I'll just go here, desktop, desktop and the suite, and I can select this and I can refresh it. Yeah, here it is working. You can see here, it is loaded. So so I will just select suite and okay. So here you can see flash all, flash this one, both these things. It will just download that particular folder and it will show the result. So this we have done it in the Note 11 revert back video, but here I'm just going to run the script. Flash all batch file. So I have to run this as administrator. So I'll just select yes. So here I need to connect the device to the Fastboot. In that I will just select this one, restart. We have already enabled advanced restart, so I can directly reboot to the bootloader. Yeah. Well, as soon as it boots to Fastboot, the device will directly detect and it will start the installation. Here you can see. This process takes some time, so let this be like this. So we'll come back once it is finished. So looks like it has been closed. Not sure why it is like that. You have the modem. It's writing DSP logo. Okay, there is something wrong with this script or something, I don't know, but it's not properly running. So let me try with the MI flash tool. Now I am in the desktop suite. So device also detected 7-1 this thing. I'll just flash it. It is flashing now. I have selected lock option. This should not be done. Oh my god. Okay, that is fine. I will unlock after some time. So yeah, that's what, guys, you need to make sure that here what option you are actually selecting it. So now it started flashing the super IMG. Okay, though, so that the script is somewhat not working, so that's why I am using this flash tool. It is also, it shows the how long it takes, how long it took and what is the progress, current progress, those things and all. So yeah. So now it started VB system. So super is the one of the biggest image file in the entire this one, more than 95% I believe, which will contain all the partition metadata and other stuff. So yeah. Okay, so now the flash is done, the device is rebooting to MIUI. So here you can see that there is no lock symbol, so which means it is device bootloader is now locked. So yeah, and now I can close this one in my PC, so it's not required now. So it started booting now, and okay, so now we have booted to MIUI 13. So I hope it doesn't break the front camera or something. So yeah, it is a little bit slow, but that's fine. Once we complete the FRP, I will try to connect the internet in this one and I check for the update, because this one is a main update. I believe we recently have received a lot of updates. So yeah, now what I do is I'll just go inside this one, and here I enable the Wi-Fi also. Okay, now I have connected to my Wi-Fi. So I'll go back and check for the update. So update is available. So what is the update? So I have 0.31, which is July security patch. I will just download the update. I believe it takes some more time. So I'll just pause the video right here and I will confirm it whether it has successfully updated or not in the pinned command. So yeah, that's what about reverting back to the MIUI. We have successfully reverted back. Also, we have locked the device. So I will try the same method which we have used in the episode 3, like how to unlock the device. Same method. If it is not working and need to do any changes or something, I will try to upload in the video or else in the pinned command. So yeah, thank you for watching. Code Mattoo.